Today we have the pleasure of trying out some special recipes created by Chef Selwyn Richards, president and award-winning executive chef at the Art of Catering. For over 25 years, he has been preparing delicious foods with artistic flair, both in the Caribbean and here in North America. And today, we're going to learn how to make some of his special dishes using your favorite Grace products. Come on, let's go meet the chef. Chef Richards.
Nice to meet you, Kim.
Nice to meet you. Looking forward to it.
Good stuff.
So, can I just ask you first, what is this kind of drink? It has things in it.
This is coconut water. And believe it or not, we're going to start making coconut martini.
No.
So, let's get ready for happy.
Happy hour.
And we have pineapple guava.
Really?
These are all drinks that Grace put out along from their tropical rhythm line. So they're ready to go with your favorite rum or tracer, whatever, or just like that.
Coconut water, can you just drink this like water?
Yeah.
And you can cook with it and everything else?
Yeah, it's good for you. They're saying it's the best water on earth.
You know what, that's what I think I've been hearing about lately.
Yeah.
So
it's the only fruit that can nourish you, right? It gives you the water and it gives you the meat you can eat.
That the coconut meat that's right there, you can see it.
Right, so it's very nourishing. But the whole idea is to be innovative in moving forward with a lot of these Grace products, you know. So I think it's a very novel idea. We can stretch the boundary. So.
Well, everybody, I mean, in this day and age, everybody wants to be healthy and eat healthy, drink healthy, have a healthy body.
That is true. But I mean, it doesn't get healthier than that. You know, We have to have a little fun. If you can't pick it off the tree, the can is the next best thing.
Wow.
The cute thing, factual about coconut water that most people probably don't know, and it has more potassium than banana, and it's full of electrolytes. So, very good for you, you know.
Tell me, chef, where were you born?
I was born in Jamaica.
So the Caribbean cooking comes natural to you then?
Well, the spice and flavor, you know. We don't cook boring food. We cook food with passion.
Who taught you how to cook?
My mother.
You know? Your mom?
My mother liked to entertain, so she's always cooking stuff. And, you know, you can't help but pick up some of the secrets. The funny thing is, back then, I didn't really like a lot of the stuff that she cooked. Some stuff I was really great, but, you know.
Do you remember the very first thing you cooked on your own?
Fried egg sandwich.
Fried egg sandwich.
Yes.
And now, what is the best thing that's your favorite dish to create?
Well, I like hackie and smoked salmon. I like oxtail. I don't know if I have one favorite per se anymore. I used to be chicken everything. Chicken curry, chicken jerk, chicken fried, you know. But being a chef, you know, you've evolved somewhat.
Mm. Can you tell me, what is the Art of Catering?
Well, the Art of Catering is a company that we own. It's three brothers, me, Lennox, and Travis. And we've been doing food for ourselves since 1994. We had a restaurant before that was called Pepper Pot Cafe. So we do a lot of nice, interesting stuff. We do food styling for movie, TV shows. And we cater to a lot of the upper crust elite functions. You have to like what you do, and I'm passionate about food. You know.
And I'm passionate about eating, so having said that, why don't you get cooking for us?
I'd love to.
Woohoo! I can't wait. Come on, let's go in the kitchen and let's see what he's going to make for us today.
So, Kim, welcome.
Thank you.
Welcome
for
to our
me.
Kitchen. And today, we're going to be doing a lot of the Caribbean exotic meal, you know. We're going to start with hackie, and we're going to do smoked salmon and codfish.
Question, what is hackie?
What is hackie? Hackie is actually a fruit that's native to West Africa, but for some reason, Jamaica seems to be the island that really adopt hackie and turn it into one of our national dish. So there's nothing like hackie and saltfish, some festival for breakfast.
You know, I'm looking so forward to this because I think my diet is so bland. I'm pierogies and croissants, and I see all this color and the smells and everything. I just I can't wait.
Well, we're gonna fix that today.
And then, let me just see what else we have. Who is this handsome man standing here?
Today, Travis, my brother, is gonna be my sous chef. So Travis is gonna help me prepare this meal. And we have a lot of nice dishes preparing today. We got some jerk pork, jerk chicken, some snapper filet, rice and peas, and it's all about Grace. We're gonna show off Grace product. The coconut water, the hot sauces, the peppers, and it's just gonna be full of flavors.